passes it to Michael Jordan.
Yeah, he couldn't make up his mind whether he's going to take the shot or continue to dribble.
Ron Harper hitting, gets it away from Reggie Miller.
Look at Longley.
Pippen to Kukoc.
Getting back. And they can talk all they want. It's a five-man defense, and the top guys of the triangle are not getting back in transition defense.
Kukoc to Jordan. And another steal. Michael had five in game one. And Rob.
But basically, Mark defeated it, got it down, and made things happen in transition.
Here's Michael Jordan. His time is coming.
It's the foul situation as the big people for the Bulls have three. Here is Jordan trying to get a basket on
ice. This all favors Indiana, by the way, all this banging around.
Luke Longley hits the jump.
The big story, he's distributing the ball a lot better, you're right, than he did in game one.
Pippen hits a three.
Been a slow night for Reggie Miller, but his team is up by three in the second half.
Kukoc, or Longley with a pass. Defended by Miller, the double team with McKee. He has to give it up. Good ball movement. Bill Money.
But Kerr in there now. Rodman leaves it for Jordan, gets a screen from
67 in game two. Indiana trying to win on the Bulls' home court, something they were able to do during the second to Antonio Davis's 14. Kukoc popping outside and hitting. Finds Kukoc, he's got the hot hand. Here's Kerr for three again, and this hits.
Up good. Anytime he dribbles down inside, he scores or he gets fouled.
Bill Lennington popping.
As long as you do not muscle him. If you take fadeaway jump shots, he's got a chance at a shot.
The Pacers starting off as they did in game number one with the lead against the Bulls. Mullen, Longley victimized with two early personals and an offensive foul is
going in. It was below the rim.
Luke Longley with his hands. You can see very active hands by the Bulls. And Rick Smith's lost the ball. Loose ball and Michael Jordan.
Great move by Michael because he split three guys.
Traveling is the call against Michael Jordan.
Scottie Pippen and Rodman are all averaging 41 minutes a game.
Pippen with the long reach gets it away from Jackson. Rose guarded by Jordan. Pippen over to help with eight on the shot clock. Slapped away by
Pippen. Very herky-jerky. Nothing is smooth.
And we're up by six. It's in the eye of the beholder. Here is Chris Mullen. And he's called for the offensive foul. And that'll be three on Mullen.
Now 7 for 11 from the floor.
Here is Reggie Miller, and that's deflected by Kukoc. Right now, now has 14
points. Oh, great steal by Neal
by Jordan, going in against Jackson. Note their first lead since a minute and a half into the second quarter when they were up 30-28. Two-point lead for the Bulls.
They look like they're in the track.
And Smith
for a while. That's right, Dick, in that third quarter.
Sealed by Garland.
Oh, my.
And a foul by Rose. Mullen, Jackson, Antonio Davis, Miller, and Smith set on Lennington. Tell you, Kukoc gets over.
Oh, to the steal by Michael Jordan.
The best of 7-1 apiece. And steal one here at the United Center. And Pippen gets the ball away from Mark Jackson's quarter. And the Bulls had a 9-4 edge while Jordan says they're going to need some offense in a hurry. Jackson trying to get it to Mark Jackson got a good look. Missed, but the offensive rebound by Dale Davis. Here's Reggie Miller for a walk. 2.5 minutes have gone by here in the second quarter. We're tied at 30. Travis Best with a good score, the Pacers, so the two respective centers are back in the game. Derek McKee tipped out to Miller. 3-on-2 now for Indiana. Miller pulling up, and Reggie.
They're in either play two-man or screen and roll, or back them down.
Here's Mullen for three. Four players have 7 points, and a ball nearly lost out of bounds. Mullen hits it. Time by Chris Mullen.
They've been really struggling. He's 3-for-12 from the field. Stay within what you're doing.
Here is Mullen left open on the pass back from Jackson. Shot clock. Jackson trying to keep Pippen away from batting the ball. Four on the shot clock. And Derek McKee lets go with a long one. He had 31 in game one. Miller using a screen from Smiths. Pressing the Pacers all over the floor. And Jackson fires away, misses a three. And Jackson goes behind the Mullen, makes sure he's behind the arc, misses a three.